The Lands Minister, Judith Nabakoba, together with a team from State House Anti-Corruption Committee and CID Department, have visited the contested land to ascertain the magnitude of the damage following an outcry from residents in the villages of Waki North, Kapapi Central, Waki South, and Kiriatete in Kapapi and Kiganja sub-counties in Hoima District. This is after a forceful eviction that left more than 30 houses burned and more than 10 people arrested. During the meeting at Rukora Primary School in Kapapi sub-county, Kadir Karunji, the Hoima District Chairperson, reported that more than 18 threatening land evictions are currently in place.
That you find the DPC is saying, let us first investigate this matter and later on we take action. You find that the RPC comes and swings them, arrests them and puts them in different police station. In a different police station, not even in that very police station, with evidence. There's a man who was arrested of recent on the connection of land in Muraru, was detained in a town instead of putting him in cells of Hoima police station.
Our security in Hoima district has been taken over by somebody who is a non-Ugandan but who claims to be more powerful than everybody. This is a man called Rom and is from Runga. Why do I say that our security is overtaken? This is a man who can order everybody in the security circles. Say the RDC, say the DSO, say the DPC, say the RISO.
Residents have accused security operatives of conniving with their tormentors.
The people arrested are now 19 in number. From our area, we have 10 people arrested.
From Amsterdam, the Land Act having amendments, because to have more bureaucracy. Then another thing we are requesting from your office is the civic role. Mukole civic role, kora abantu mwabegesa, mringo postoka ni mamuhiwa kwenye wasiwa mataka.
Some of the victims have explained that they lost property worth millions during the forceful eviction.
The RDCs are transferred, the DPCs are transferred, but we are scared. Why is it that the deputy RDC Chakashari cannot be transferred? Because even if he's performing well, he can be transferred to, he can also be turned into the RDC in another district. But there is a big team that is backing him. He cannot be transferred. We wrote letters to the secretariat. They only transfer other people.
The minister has formed a committee to mediate the two parties. The minister also ordered security to release victims of the eviction who were picked up by security personnel during the eviction process.
First of all, the exercise of the eviction was done illegally. There was no court order. It was done at night. Nobody in this district knew that such a thing would happen. So meaning that the entire exercise was illegal. We have seen these people have no system. They are just moving around. Yet I visited the area and I've realized that their plots can still be identified. That's why I've directed the district security committee to ensure that people return to their villages. Because negotiations go on when everybody is on his own such land.
The residents are feuding with different land title owners who include Moses Asimwe, Ndahura Gafayo, Aston Mwezi, David Mpora, Monica Rashadika, Agaba H, and Wilbur Chiza. The land titles, which cover part of Kapapi and Kiganja sub-counties, measure approximately 925 acres and 1,030 acres respectively. Report compiled by Ambrose Nubagaba Katoto for the news.